never had this ever, ever, ever.
Nutty.
We're not here to talk about the worst. We're talking about good.
And it tastes fruitiness. It does taste fruitiness.
Really, really. It's pleasant. This is a pleasant. Craig Leakey. Instead of an 18, they got a 17, 19. And it's an 8 on. They got the 17. And, you know.
A lot of companies, they use this.
Yes, it definitely does.
Meaty, son.
You know what? Remember the last video we did?
I'm telling you.
It does have like a fruity.
This one definitely has that.
Fruity.
Does it taste like roast beef?
No, no roast beef. The apples.
Definitely.
You know, he tastes.
I don't know what.
55, which makes that a 92.
Right. Tasted like, it doesn't taste overcooked.
Well, this is 40. I put in 12 food. So what's that makes it? 50. Bourbon is different. That. Bourbon is different, and
well,
they don't make
just the flavor profile. The cold water, the warm tub,
right?
Cold water,
and you know you could light fires with it. You know, okay. Make fire. Do because it says turn
out. I mean, we go for the next.
Not bad.
The research you was doing said that it's owned by
Glenfiddich.
Glenfiddich. No crack-a-lacking.
So wait.
No crack-a-lacking.
This being the third is really good for a 13-year-old.
Very good. And, you know, like I said, do they normally age?
Yes, this again. I will buy this again.
Probably the 17.
Diago is the distributor. Yes. Whatever.
Diago came
they came out. The, 9 altogether. If you include the 9, the night walk, the white, the house, wall. The wall, and then you got the night walk.
Yes.
Now, if you had any one of these,
so what together?
If you have one that you want us to taste or try out, and then they talking about, you know.
Thumbs up for this.
Thumbs up. Love it. Great. Great.
Whiskey Brother 718, please subscribe, follow. You can bring in videos on how to make different cocktails. Now for that.